the sanctuary, my brothers and sisters. Who's ready for an execution?
Yeah! I've been wondering when you'd resurface.
The boss will be happy to know you're safe, Jimmy.
Stand before you on sacred ground to rid us once and for all of the false overlord and witch-loving Abigail Jameson Kane and one of the so-called charmed ones. As I spill their blood on the altar of our one true overlord, the flames of hell will imbue me with the abilities of our divine leader, giving me power to restore the demon world to its right place. Yeah! What are you doing?
No one kills my sister or steals the crown, but me.
That's our cue. Maggie? And Nisi, you used the cloaking serum? What was left of it?
Which wasn't very much.
What the hell?
I'll take that.
Nisi, what did you do?
I don't know. But I can't hold them all.
Time to go, people.
So what now? You can't stay here. They're gonna come for you, Abby. Godric isn't gonna take this lying down.
Do us both a favor and drop the concerned brother act. It doesn't suit you and it annoys the hell out of me.
Abby, I'm trying here.
Well, don't bother. I've no interest in you trying to unburden your half-human heart. Now, you've got your freedom and you're still here, so what do you want?
One last favor.